Beloved penguins, we are gathered here today to renew the vows of our favorite penguins, Penny and Pete. It is a pleasure to share today's wonderful occasion with all of you. You have shared the joys, blessings, and challenges of married life for 32 years. Today, you want to reconfirm your commitment to working together and ensuring your marriage blossoms for years to come. May this renewing of the vows you took to become husband and wife remind you that despite the stresses inevitable in every life, your love, respect, trust, and understanding of each other will continue to increase your contentment and heighten your joy in living. Please join Flippers. Pete, will you continue to have Penny as your wife and continue to be a proud penguin? Nod your head. Do you reaffirm your love to her and continue the campus pride through ups and downs of enrollment, wins and losses from the athletic teams, and John Hyden's energy curtailments? Please nod your head. Penny, we haven't seen you much over the years, but Pete tells me part of renewing your vows is that we'll be seeing much more of you in 2018 and beyond. Look at the audience. Pete's bringing Penny back. Penny, will you continue to be committed to Pete and promise to be by his side? Nod your head. On your wedding day, you exchanged vows as a commitment to love. Please look at the audience. When a male penguin falls in love with a female penguin, he searches the entire beach to find the perfect pebble to present to her. Pete, along with the YSU groundskeepers, searched the entire campus for this perfect pebble. Please join your flippers together. I ask that you continue your commitment to live in unity and pride for each other and Youngstown State University. It is with great pleasure that I conclude the ceremony of renewing the vows of marriage that joined you and binds you as husband and wife. Please celebrate this renewal of vows and seal it with a quick peck. Hold the music here. Hold the music. We're not quite done with the vows here. I'd like to thank Melissa Gatts and Carol Bender for being here today. Pete and Penny asked them to sponsor the celebration because they were the original cheerleaders. And Melissa organized Pete and Penny's wedding at the halftime of a game in 1986. It was a great day. YSU beat Akron. And it was my first win against our rival, University of Akron, here as the YSU head football coach. I'd also like to thank the Spirit and Tradition Committee for organizing this memorable day. Everyone is invited to take a picture with Pete and Penny, enjoy some cake, and a wedding favor to take home. But before we end the ceremony, I'd like everyone to stand with Pete and Penny and to chant their favorite YSU fight song.
Waving over the field, our teams are fighting with the spirit of will not give. Rock, 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 hail to the Youngstown. We'll fight forever. Once again, the favorite will win.
Thank you so much for coming. Happy Thanksgiving, and let's have a wonderful wedding reception.